Hi guys, welcome back to Here They Lie. If you recall, we found an information booth in the subway tunnels that said that our character here was our boy was missing, and then it started to bleed and it teleported us here. That's a TV. Super creepy. Can we turn it off? Cool. That's a win. Batteries, good. I got the hiccups. There's no light. It's just glowy spot. He was there at the end. I don't want to go towards that yet. Nope. I am a scaredy cat. I'm what people like to refer to as cowardly. That's green. See, I like green. Green means go. It's batteries and a chair. I mean, it'd be worse, I suppose. What is that thing? It's just a cart. Alright, you know what? There was the big scary area back this way. And I know... I don't want to see what's over there. I don't want that experience, but you do. So we're going to do it because I love you all. Kick something and it made noise and now I'm scared. Oh God, shoes! It's a left shoe. That's a right shoe. That's a right shoe. What's that one? That's a right shoe. Oh God, they're all right shoes. Wait, nope. Wait. Oh no. This really is hell. There's no left shoes. That'd be the title for this episode, No Left Shoes. Alright, that wasn't so bad. I'm disappointed. I thought maybe you guys were gonna get some comedy. Thought I saw something move. I'm easily spooked. Oh no. I don't want this. Maybe he doesn't know we're here. Little buddy, is that you? Remember from episode 2? Oh my God. I shouldn't have ran from you. You're a good dude. Little buddy. Uh-oh, please be little buddy. You went through this door, didn't you? You gonna come at me? You sneaky little dude. I don't think there's anything back there, is there? You're gonna kill me, aren't you? Yeah, you're ready. You're ready to beat me. I'm faster than you. You'll never catch me alive. Messages gotta be like that. Is this door open? Maybe I should have checked that other area before I ran down here. Yeah. And it opened back up. Probably for the best, because Mr. Ramhead looked like he was ready. That's peculiar. Well, something happened and I wasn't looking. Because I was looking at my legs. Alright, well, welcome to the cafeteria. Hopefully that thing doesn't bleed. Looks like I gotta go south. Because north doesn't look like it's doing so hot. That dude looks like he's having a bad time.
I had to kill his link. I just took a stick and I immobilized her neck. And then another stick in her head. And I cried a lot. I cried a lot. I said, oh my God, I'm sorry. I don't want to kill you. You know, we are part here of the same thing. Because when you are in this limit space, you feel limit. But at the same time, you are so free from everything.
Oh, we got sharks. There's little floaty shark boys. That was spooky. I'm just checking out the sharks, man. No need to be spooky. They're cool. That's a really cool feature. I like that about this game. I won't lie, I was kind of hoping one of them would just chomp down on that dude standing on the edge. But looks like no such luck. Jumped out of its skin. It was terrified of me. It's nice to be the scary one for a change. Alright, let's move on. We've goofed off enough. Alrighty, let's see here. Earlier in the game play videos, I said that I didn't like water. In horror games, I didn't like walking through water. I didn't like the squishy sound effects. I don't like that. It's making me so uncomfortable. But let's be honest. Walking through pools of water doesn't have anything on walking through pools of blood. That just end in space. I'm going to turn around and this is going to be an entirely different scenario. Can I just stargaze a little bit more? I don't like that at all. Oh no. What happens if I keep going? Nothing. Nothing. Why am I trying to spook myself? I could just go through the door. No! Don't do it again. You're just gonna do it again. No. Oh, okay. No! Okay, look at that. Just a little bit of fire. Easy to avoid. Not that big of a deal. That side's on fire, so we're gonna run this way. Never mind. We're gonna wait on the train. We're waiting on the train. We're running through the train. Which way do I go on the train? Does it really matter? Going to the front of the train. Never mind. Ooh. Maybe I just wait here. That's it. The game just starts over. So I've just been dealing with a little dude. It actually is not comforting. I'm hopping off the train here. Celeste. Hey. Batteries. Alright. We're still in the tunnels. And it's spooky. There's been blood. There's been big guys with flames. I'm uncomfortable. Just get back to it. I think we need to head this way. And just follow the train tracks. We really haven't seen any of the dudes other than the one with the ram's head. That looks all sorts of weird. And that looks normal. So let's go weird. I don't think I'll be able to make it up that. But there's a chest here. Yeah, it stops. I should go fast, right? Downhill. Yee-wee! I don't get that high pitch very often. If you didn't notice, I got a deep voice. So when I do that, it means I love you. Going back up to here. Oh man. Oh, you just jumping? You're just gonna jump like that. You're not gonna even try to slide. You just. All right. That's it for episode 3. Stay tuned for episode.
So I'm locked in, and there's just no way of getting out. Oh, wait, just kidding. I figured it out.
Surprise, motherfucker.